Hi guys, welcome to Sports Stars ISL Recaps. Today we will be recapping match 39 of this season's ISL. And the match was between Hyderabad FC and SC East Bengal, and it finished in a one-all draw. So the match only saw two goals. Both of them were scored in the first half. East Bengal's goal was scored by Amir Dervishevich in the 20th minute, and Hyderabad FC's goal was scored by Bartok Beche in the 35th minute. East Bengal in the first half, in total contrast to their leaky defense, put on a really solid defensive show in the first half. And Hyderabad FC found it difficult, especially in the initial stages of the match, to penetrate the East Bengal defense. And East Bengal's determination paid off when they earned a free kick, and Amir Dervishevich scored a brilliant free kick with his left foot. And Kattimani got a touch on to the ball, but he could not really prevent it from going inside the net. East Bengal was putting on a good defensive show until the 35th minute, when Aniket Jadhav swinged in a beautiful cross from the left flank, and it found Bart Okbeche's head. And being the prolific striker that he is, he did not miss from close range. So first half was basically a well-contested first half, and East Bengal also got a couple of other chances, especially when Namte sent Chima clear with a wonderfully measured through ball, but the Nigerian fluffed his shot. And the Nigerian was basically, apart from a couple of chances here and there, he was very isolated up at the top. And even Mohammad Rafiq, he had a brilliant chance to score East Bengal's second goal. It was a long-range screamer, but unfortunately it rattled the crossbar and came back into play. So at the end of the first half, it was 1-1. Second half, it was more Hyderabad FC and East Bengal. We could understand they were slowly going back into their defensive shell. And it was more or less, it was undoubtedly a solid defensive performance, but not really any attacking threat. The Red and Gold Brigade did not pose any significant attacking threat in the second half. But Hyderabad FC continuously peppered the East Bengal goal with chances of theirs. Especially they were taking the aerial route with players like Bart Okbeche present there, and players like Javier Siverio and Sahil Tavora, they came on in the second half. And of course, Hyderabad FC coach in his post-match comments said that he was not really satisfied with the performance of his team, but he did point out that he was impressed with the performance. He did point out that he was impressed with the performance of Tavora, and saying that he was the Hyderabad FC's best player. So yes, the second half did not see any goals. Bart Okbeche could have stolen it right at the end in the 97th minute from a Hyderabad FC corner, but he headed it straight towards Arindam, but Arindam kept his cool to hold on to the ball, and at the end of the match it was 1-1 draw. It was a well contested 1-1 draw between both teams. So this draw propels Hyderabad to second place. They are right behind Mumbai City. Hyderabad FC have 12 points from 7 matches. Unfortunately, this draw could not pull out East Bengal from the bottom spot, and they are still bottom with just 4 points from 8 matches. And things do not look good for the Red and Gold Brigade. So let's see whether this well-contested draw can boost their morale and they get back after the break.